Hi, this is Oscar Brand. Miss Buffy St. Marie joins me to bring you today's edition of The World of Folk Music.
The World of Folk Music is brought to you each week at this time as a public service on behalf of the Social Security Administration. Today, Buffy St. Marie joins your host, Oscar Brand, as we explore the world of folk music.
The young lady we're about to meet almost comes from Canada because she was born up near the border. About a year and a half ago, our World of Folk Music audience met Buffy St. Marie for the first time. And since that visit, Buffy's unusual background and enormous talent have received both national and worldwide attention via a very recent feature article and a very interesting picture story in two of our most prominent weekly magazines. Buffy, I'm sure our audience would like to know what you've been doing since your last visit.
Oh, I've been mostly traveling. I've been just about anywhere you want to name. I've been to Mexico and Canada and Boston and Los Angeles and points in between. And I did a funny tour of England of 15 days and 18 concerts. And now I'm back here, and I'm on my way up to California again to do the same thing all over again.
I understand that on top of all that, you've been making records, too.
Yeah, I've got a third album coming out. Now, let's see, when I was here, I had just done one album, I think. My second album, which is called Many a Mile, includes a song I'd like to do for you now. It's a love song, and it's a song I wrote. It's called Until It's Time for You to Go. You're not a dream, you're not an angel, you're a man. I'm not a queen, I'm a woman, take my hand. We'll make a space in the lives that we'd planned. And here we'll stay until it's time for you to go. Yes, we're different, worlds apart, we're not the same. We laughed and played at the start, like in a game. You could have stayed outside my heart, but in you came. And here you'll stay until it's time for you to go. Don't ask why. Don't ask how. Don't ask forever. Love me now. This love of mine had no beginning, it has no end. I was an oak, now I'm a willow, now I can bend. And though I'll never in my life see you again, still I'll stay until it's time for you to go. Don't ask why of me. Don't ask how of me. Don't ask forever of me. Love me, love me now. You're not a dream. You're not an angel, you're a man. I'm not a queen, I'm a woman, take my hand. We'll make a space in the lives that we'd planned. And here we'll stay until it's time for you to go.
Buffy St. Marie with a beautiful performance of one of her own songs. Lovely song, too. Now, let's get back to our very talented guest, performer, composer, Buffy St. Marie. Would you like to tell us a bit about your next song, Buffy?
Well, this next song is one from my third album called Little Wheel Spin and Spin, a traditional song that I've rearranged. It's called Whaley Whaley.
When cockle shells turn to silver bells, then will my love return to me. When roses blow in the wintry snow, then will my love return to me. There is a ship, it's sailing the sea, it's loaded down as deep can be, but not so deep as the love I am in. I know not I sing or swim.
Buffy St. Marie illustrating the unique sound of the mouth bow with her very effective arrangement of Whaley Whaley. Thank you for being here, Buffy. I hope you enjoy your upcoming tour.
Thank you, Oscar. I will.
Join me next time we come your way with The World of Folk Music.